Well, we got done just in time. Look at all the hail that's coming down. Oh, we're getting flooded in here. Yeah, hail. Look at that, crystal. Wow. Put this door down a bit. Yeah, we're just trying to separate that box from the frame there, so we're crawling underneath. So, okay, it won't be that bad, but wow, coming down in buckets. The door won't even let me shut it. What do you think, Rambo?
All right, you're done for the day. Woo.
Pants, are you there?
You got soaked. Yeah, you guys left me for dead underneath that. It's pretty cute, man.
Hey, at least you had some shelter.
Yeah, I let off in a bit.
Rambo, you got stink eye, don't you?
No.
Stink eye?
Let's see the stink eye. Oh, that's gross. Gnarly. Yeah, that's a pretty good stink eye. You did that to that lady that cut you off.
Yeah, I tried to wreck your truck with her little piece of crap Buick.
So I've been sorting. I got a whole bunch of fuses and light bulbs and relays and more light bulbs and whole bunch of crap, all sorted. Well, there we go. Haven't touched the derby car in a while since I've come back yet, but I found an old car, some EDW90, so we'll put it in a plastic bag and then throw it in there and then let it chew itself up and then put the cover back on. That's the easy way to put it, refill these things. So, got some fuel lines to hook up in the inside here, but we just made a little cut in the floor here and then threw it inside. We've got to get, I'd like to put something on that exhaust, but we got a transmission leak somewhere. It just keeps on dripping down. Came out here and it's this one line right here. Well, you can't even see it, but the one line right here is just moist and it just continually drips, so I'm gonna have to do something with that. So yeah, we'll get this put back together slowly but surely. We'll work on this, bring her to life. Yeah, the rain was something else. Just rain now, Brad.
Don't pinch yourself, Rambo.
Just rain now, Rambo.
Right.
Rambo, just rain. Yeah, I remember all the hail that was sitting right there, like little pellets. Good thing I closed the camper canvas and everything else. The windows. The windows. The Jeep window was down.
That grease just picked up. Head back in your truck. That's it.
So I got a whole bunch of parts for the Skylark. Gonna get all these on the, this is all front suspension parts. It's just completely full. And then outside here, I got all those used suspension parts, and that's all for the rear, so I'll get those all installed someday. And just got so many projects on the go, I just haven't had time to put those together yet, but we'll slap that on and it'll be good. But I gotta get that jag done, and I gotta get this derby car completed. You're going to need a fuel pump for it, I think, so give it some more pressure. So, Pants, you got anything to say to the YouTubers?
Well, I'm going to have a special treat for you at some point. I'm going to have a brand new crop, as it were. Especially for Pants.
A new crop?
Crop.
A new prop?
Yep, we're going to have a new prop.
Oh, okay, I thought you said prop.